application, drilling for blasting in mines. Meet the PRDBH-15100, the middleweight champion in the mining process. With 6,000 kg pull-down force and a single pass depth of 4 meters, this blast hole rig outruns your expectations by miles. Drilling for blasting in mines no longer has to be a strenuous task. The BH-15100 has a drilling capacity of 4 inches to 6 inches in diameter and a chart topping maximum depth of 16 meters. Prime Mover. The 160 HP deck engine acts as a powerhouse for the rig. The mast assembly is a sturdy twin tubular structure with a total length of approximately 6.17 meters. Drill rod size 4.5 inches with 4 meters length. Drilling method, DTH. The rotary head can penetrate all the way up to 4.9 meters with 4 meters single pass depth. A single hydraulic cylinder lifts the weight of moving the mast up and down. Driven by an aggressive single hydraulic motor, the rotary head produces a maximum torque of 334 kgs meter and a maximum rotation speed of 100 rpm that is enough to crush any determined rock to rubbles. The next time you want to blast holes in mines, look no further, because you're looking at a champion already.